The best noise-canceling earbuds are essential for music lovers who want the clearest, purest sound. You no longer need to invest in large, over-ear cans to block out unwanted noise for that immersive, forget-about-the-world listening experience. Instead, you can get that with a smaller, more convenient set of earbuds, which can then be put back in their pocket-sized charging case. To help you hunt through all the different options, we've gathered our top picks of the best ANC earbuds here, including affordable buds and more premium options. We have listed the top 6 noise-canceling earbuds and their key features, plus the things you'll need to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all the products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You can also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 6. Sennheiser CX Plus. The Sennheiser CX Plus improved on the noise cancellation capabilities of its predecessors, and blissfully blocks out loud noise produced by landscaping tools, hedge trimmers, lawnmowers, etc. when working in the backyard. Other distractions like airplanes flying over the house, bird chirping, and even the sound of a portable speaker didn't affect my workflow either. Indoors was just as rewarding, keeping chatter around the kitchen table silent and my toddler's incessant crying outside of the play area to a minimum. Audiophiles and music lovers will swoon over the CX Plus's sound quality. Clarity and depth are fantastic, and frequency range is handled superbly to feed your ears a well-balanced dose of deep lows, rich mids, and detailed highs. At $180, the Sennheiser CX Plus face stiff competition, but they can regularly be found discounted for less. Number 5. Beats Fit Pro. The Beats Fit Pro are a very good premium set of earbuds if you're wanting a useful all-rounder that you can use casually as well as for workouts. The design differs from Apple's AirPods range, with a wingtip that aids in the creation of a strong seal and ensures the earphones don't fall out. With IPX4 water resistance, they'll be able to withstand the sweaty gym sessions with no real qualms. The Beats Fit Pro audio takes on a similar signature to a more affordable studio buds, with the bass performance presented with good weight and authority. The mids and highs are reproduced clearly, with solid detail and no sibilance or harshness. The adaptive noise canceling varies its performance depending on how much noise it detects, and it deals well with blocking out most ambient noises. Although we found that some louder noises from cars and larger vehicles did manage to penetrate through the ANC bubble. There are some exclusive iOS features with the Fit Pro supporting the same dynamic head tracking as the AirPod 3 and AirPods Pro. For Android users, this feature set is less complete with no spatial audio support, but there is an Android app to manage noise cancellation and updates. Battery life is a solid 6 hours per earbud and another 21 in the case with ANC on, which is actually better than the original AirPods Pro managed. Number 4. Jabra Elite 7 Pro. Like our top pick, Sony WF-1000XM5s, the Jabra Elite 7 Pro earbuds are a descendant from a family of outstanding earbuds whose praises we've sung for years. Aside from being one, if not the most comfortable pair of earbuds we've ever tried, the Elite 7 Pro have outstanding noise cancellation, due in part to their fully closed design that provides a tight seal. The result is comfy and ultra-quiet earbuds that bring you peace and quiet. The Elite 7 Pro's transparency mode, called Hear Through, is also pretty great, and switching between it and ANC is as easy as a tap on the left earbud. Add to that the fantastic Jabra Sound Plus app that makes the Elite Pro 7 the most customizable earbuds we've ever tested, and the sky's the limit at roughly $50 less than the XM4s. The Elite Pro 7 have managed to combine rich and powerful bass that make everything from guitars and synths to vocals sit where they're supposed to in the soundstage for accurate reproduction of your favorite tunes. Call quality is also superb on the Elite 7 Pros, and it's worth noting that a firmware update in January this year added a multi-point Bluetooth connection, meaning you can do things like listen to music on your phone while participating on a Zoom call on your computer at the same time. If working out is on your list of main uses for a pair of earbuds, then the Elite 7 Pro IP57 rating will please you, as they're waterproofed up to a meter of water for up to 30 minutes. Battery-wise, the Elite Pro 7 will last for 8 hours with ANC on, and a quick charge of 5 minutes will net you an hour of listening. All in, with the power provided by the charging case, the Jabra Elite 7 Pros boast 30 hours of total playtime, and even more with ANC turned off. Number 3. Apple AirPods Pro 2nd Gen. AirPods, now iconic, have come a long way from skeptics just thinking of them as a cordless version of Apple's classic wired headphones. But Apple's design of the AirPods Pro ushered in an impressive combination of excellent sound quality, comfort, and noise-canceling capabilities, especially with the second generation. Thanks to Apple's new H2 chip, these AirPods significantly upgrade performance via high-band connectivity and a low-distortion audio driver with a custom amplifier. These combined technologies ensure clearer audio across a wide range of sound frequencies. And for those that find constant noise cancellation a tad disorienting, these second-generation AirPods Pro have a transparency mode that ZDNet contributor Jason Cipriani says he is legitimately in love with, based on high-quality audio and surround sound listening. These new AirPods feature 2 times more noise cancellation with a 33% longer battery life. Plus, a new feature allows you to personalize spatial audio settings to create your ideal sound experience using iOS 16. To top it all off, literally, you can quick charge the second generation AirPods Pro case wirelessly with an Apple Watch charger. Number 2. Bose Quiet Comfort Earbuds 2. Smaller and lighter than the original QC earbuds, we think the second generation model provides a comfortable fit, lots of features, and the best noise canceling we've heard in a pair of in-ears. Bluetooth 5.3 is a big bonus, and the fact Bose app allows you to alter the amount of noise canceling on offer via a number of customizable presets is something we really think elevates these earbuds above a lot of the competition. Speaking of noise canceling, the Bose are at the top of their game. They can automatically adjust the amount of ANC on offer, so your music isn't drowned out by particularly loud noises. And during testing, we found the effect is deeply impressive. As for sound, it's refined, balanced, and overflowing with fine detail and nuance. The Sony WF-1000XM5, found further down this list, do sound clearer and more detailed though. We think it's a shame that there's no support for high-quality wireless audio codecs, such as LDAC or aptX HD. Also, the lack of wireless charging and multi-point Bluetooth are also disappointing, which are both boxes that the Sonys do tick. But if it's noise cancellation that's firmly atop of your list of priorities, these brilliant Bose Buds will not disappoint. Number 1. Sony WF-1000XM5. When Bose released its Quiet Comfort Earbuds 2 at the end of 2022, Sony and the WF-1000XM4 were bumped from the top of our best noise-canceling list. But Sony has now responded to reclaim the throne with the WF-1000XM5. Overall, the noise-canceling performance slightly exceeds the Bose QC-E2 and the Apple AirPods Pro 2. While the XM5 lets in a little more of a low-frequency airplane drone, they don't have the added high-end hiss found on the Bose and Apple. Plus, they do a better job of attenuating troublesome mid-range frequencies like coffeehouse chatter. While the ANC is more of an incremental improvement than a leap in performance, the WF-1000XM5 do beat the QC-E2 and AirPod Pro 2 in 2 important ways. The sound quality for both music and calls far exceeds the performance of the Bose. And unlike the Apple Pods, the XM5 function just as well with Apple products as they do with Android. Getting a solid fit can take some effort, but overall there isn't a better pair of earbuds available. So that wraps up our list of the best noise-canceling earbuds. Hope you found this video helpful, and if so, please leave a thumbs up as I always appreciate that. Let us know in the comments down below which noise-canceling earbud you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you in any way, please get this video a like. And if you don't want to miss out on any future videos, subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.